tides are hard to understand, right? Not really. Consider an object moving this way. If you apply a force perpendicular in this direction, it turns. If the force is large, it turns sharply, and if the force is small, it turns mildly. Easy and intuitive, right? Now consider these three blocks revolving around a source of gravity. Because gravitational force on the closest block is a little stronger, it turns a little sharply. And the gravitational force is a little weaker on the farthest block, it turns a little mildly. So this difference in gravity will create a separation between these blocks, like something is stretching them away. Now just imagine a planet with oceans in place of these blocks, and you can see why high tide should be created on the nearest and farthest points of this planet. Now last thing you may notice is this will apply to Earth if Earth were revolving around the moon. How does this apply to a stationary Earth? To which I'll leave you just with a hint, and I'm sure you'll figure out the rest. Thanks for watching.